wants romance. They're desperate. Look at him. He hasn't had a job since 1976.
Stacey Slater, I love you. Will you marry me?
Yes.
Yay! 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 You're blocking the doorway. Right then, better go and join the family, eh? Come on.
I thought you were going home.
So did I. What you see is what you get.
I'm so proud of you for getting engaged, for being the sort of woman who understands that Bradley is, proper.
Congratulations, mate.
Oh, yeah, thanks very much.
Did you feel like they popped the question?
That was brilliant, brilliant.
What, are you thinking of having a go yourself? No, not yet. You never know. Come on, Brad.
Join yourself.
Yes, thanks.
Have you got the camera with you? Oh, good, because I think Jean wants to take some photos.
Oh,
18 years of age, eh? I was all dolled up and chasing after a married man. Bit different with you, though, eh? Something beautiful about it, pure. And you should know that me and Max are really happy to have you joining the family.
Oh, thanks.
Family's going to get a bit bigger too.
What do you mean?
In pregnant sense.
Really? Oh, that's brilliant.
Here, come have a look.
That'd
be nice if you were in here.
For Stacey?
Yeah, Stacey.
Let's hear it for Shelley.
Okay, are you ready? Right, okay. Ready?
Come on, Stace. Give us a smile.
One, two, three.
Okay, taking a break now.
Stace?